this morning, I got on that long distance telephone. I called my mama. I said, "Mama, this is your boy. And I'm way down here in Melbourne, Australia." She said, "Where the hell is that boy?" Then she turned to my papa. She said, "My boy's way down there in some place called Australia. We cannot let him stay out all night long. He's staying out all night." Right about that time, I heard Papa turn to Mama. And I heard Papa tell Mama, "Papa's safe."